Why the hell would you have Jesus on the cross in your yard?
Yours too, so.